Legend Johnathan Thurston has treated himself to a retirement gift. JT was on the coast to buy a $400,000 Mustang from Lloyds auctioneers. It's actually a rare 1967 Shelby GT500 Supersnake, one of only 50 in the world, and one of only two with right-hand drive.
Look at this thing. It is a beast. Honestly.
It's more than a beast, Connor.
Oh, man, it is an animal.
JT had been on the hunt for one of these muscle cars for the past 7 years.